viewers, today I am going to give you a Python quiz on list. So you have to solve it. There are several questions in it and you have to solve it. You have to recognize list, tuple and dictionary in this table. Which is a list, which is a tuple and which is a dictionary. So let's see and find out the answer. And if you don't know, then I will tell you the answer. Just click it and you get, first one is a list, second one is a tuple because it is in simple bracket, then in curly bracket is dictionary and the big bracket is for list. Second question is, which type of list is this? What will be the output of A and B? Two big brackets, and within two big brackets there are two lists. So which type of list is this? And my list 0 and my list 1, what will be the output of A and B? A list is nested list and A answer is 1, 2, 3 and B answer is 4, 5, 6. Because it is a nested list, so there are two lists on zero position, first list, and on second position, one on first position is 4, 5, 6. What will be the output of 1, 2, 3, 4? My list, len, my list. You have to find out the len of the list. So it will give you a 4 because there are a 4 elements in list. What will be the output of letter A, B, C, D? Letter 0 equals to Z. So what become the letter list after using letter 0 equals to Z? The answer is Z, B, C, D. It will become, A will become Z because in zero position they are assigning the Z value. What will be the output of list 1, 2, 3, 4 when you append the value 5 in list? And append means to addition. So when you add this, list will become 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What will be the output of 1, 2, 3, 4? The list remove 3. Now this time you have to remove 3. So when you say remove 3, the list will become 1, 2, 4. What will be the output of following? When my list is 1, 2, 3, 4 and you have to remove 3. My list is 1, 2, 3, 3, 4 and my list remove 3. Now they make it a little bit tricky. So when you remove in both lists, then first list will give you a 1, 2, 4 and second list will give you a 1, 2, 3, 4. It will remove only 1, 3. Next is, what will be the output of A, B, C, D? Letters 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. So, this will give A, B, C, D because the on position 0 is A and position 3 is D. My list A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. Now you have to find out the my list 2, 6, 2. 2 is a start position, 6 is your stop position and 2 is your step position. So what the answer is C, E. Is it correct? Start position is 2 means it will start from C and end on 6 position means it will end on G. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, G And step 2 means it will skip one step and then give you value C, E. My list 2, 8. This will go from second position to 8th position. So second position is C, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And up till the end of your list it will go. So the answer will C, D, E, F, G, H. It's take one less. And 1:10 will give you a 1 means position B and 10 means up to I. And 4, 8, 2 start from 4th position, that is E. And skip 1 and then give you G. Minus 1, :, minus 1, it means it is omitting the start and end position. So it will reverse your string, whole list. And minus 2 will leave 1 position and then skip 1 position and then give the whole list. I, G, E, C and A. Now my list 8:1-1. 8th position is your I position and 1 is your B position. And minus 1 means it will reversing the this list. So it will give you a output like this. So this is for the, so all lists are true or false, you have to mention. So this is a true. All are true. Next question is find the output of pop, index, count, short and reverse. First the list is given 1, 2, 3, 3, 4. You have to append 5. So list will become 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5. Then my list dot extend. So extend means it is adding more value 6, 7, 8. Then list, my list insert 2, 15. On second position it will insert 15 and list will become 1, 2, 15, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2. Now my list remove 2. So it will remove first 2 and the list will become 1, 15, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2. Now you have to find out the my list dot pop. Pop means the topmost position of the stack will come out. So the answer will be what you have to find out. Then index is 6. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. On 6th position is 6. And the pop means the last value come first. And then list count 2. So it will give a 2 because there are 2. List short, it will short your list. List reverse, it will reverse your list. List clear, it means the whole value will clear. So the pop answer is 2, index answer is 6, count answer is 2. Sorted list is this and reverse list is this. And when you say list clear, then it will clear whole information. So the last two quiz are little bit tutorial and little bit question. I have given a tutorial to revise your list. So thank you viewer, this is all today. If you like my this video, please run, share and subscribe. Visit my YouTube channel and Telegram channel. Follow my all social media links given in a description. Thank you.